The following contest is a tag team match set for one fall.
Sooner rather than later.
Come on,
is that really what it looks like to you?
Women's tag team.
Oh, what a cheap shot. That's just evening the playing field, Cole. What a disgrace.
And the official having so much trouble getting things under control, we might be about to see a no contest.
Twice as many superstars means twice as much aggression. I do not envy the referee here.
Oh, no, 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 no.
Oh, yes.
What a suplex. This fight has made its way to the entranceway.
Oh, man, so many things can go wrong now.
Nice takedown. Plenty of ways to get creative up on the entrance area.
Also, plenty of ways to get yourself seriously hurt.
Suplex! A striking blow.
Jarring European uppercut. This is a pretty dangerous place to fight. Screens, exposed metal, ledges, so much could go wrong very quickly.
From behind, German suplex.
She's pumping herself up, reaching out for that burst of energy. She's got the whole WWE Universe rallying behind her.
Action has made it back to the ring, and we can officially start this match.
Oh, man.
Yeah, the refs got their hands full in this one.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. She's forced onto the defensive now.
Oh, my gosh!
Now tagging her in.
Continuing to attack the neck.
Ooh, draped over the top rope. And misses on the springboard.
Oh!
Tag made here.
Oh, this is gonna be bad.
Right across the chest. The communication between these two is evident by that move. Just stretching out the arm. And that damage to the shoulder could be an ongoing factor now. It might limit range of motion in the entire arm.
Oh, trampling the opposition.
Plenty of hits coming her way now. Beautiful takedown into the Achilles lock. Oh, my goodness. Critical point of the matchup. It could be over right here. Can she hang on? Can she somehow? Look at this. Boom. Nice.
I love this. Precision elbow sends them crashing to the outside.
She scores big with the counter. And now thrown back into the ring.
She's looking highly motivated, getting hyped up.
Waist lock. No, no.
Back in the belly.
My goodness. Wrenching the arm. Driven all the way down for a European arm breaker.
Whips across the ring. Flying shoulder block!
Tandem offense in effect. A good team knows how to truly work as one.
Reaches her partner. Tag!
Just in time.
And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Close close call. That was almost lights out.
There's the old. Oh, that hurt.
Got their opponent set up.
Oh, from behind. That'll give you some whiplash. Ouch.
Caught her.
Saw that one coming. Tagged into action.
Should have been three.
Stopping their opponent. And the forearm smash.
Tagged into the action.
Up and around.
The backbreaker. And a hammer fist right across the collarbone.
She's losing some steam now.
Yeah, they've stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here. Uh-oh.
What a takedown. Fujiwara armbar.
Time to find that second win. Find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Pendulum backbreaker.
Tick tock.
Oh,
shot right to the midsection.
You can't take much more of this.
Yeah, she is not looking good right now.
Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Here's her tag.
Able to get the advantage here.
She's in a predicament here. She's gonna try again.
Capitalized on.
Cover. Oh, no, I thought it was over.
Oh, grief, this is chaotic. Come on, ref.
Knees up. Knees will up. All the breath taken out of their body with that count. She's sent to the outside.
You saw the original.
How did the director's cut?
That hit the spot.
She's finished.
Escapes defeat.
Still alive. That is firing your biggest shot, but leaving your prey left standing. Time to reload.
Boom! What do you say? I mean, this is amazing.
Kicks to the face.
Capping off with a big one. She manages to get control.
Double underhook applied.
Butterfly suplex. Tagged in.
She wants to finish this. She's trying one more time.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. Pin.
What in the world?
Her perseverance is unreal.
Preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive. I don't know if there's more frustration or desperation in the ring now, knowing that you've tried to end this and failed. Now a pin for the championship.
Oh, that was close.
This match continues.
Slowly getting up, but she won't like what she's met with.
Trying to go for it again.
Uh-oh. Dodges out of the way. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
It's been a struggle for these competitors to find an end to this match.
But the struggle's worth it. With every move you make, you hear this capacity crowd following you on that journey. She avoids the attack completely.
Evading offense.
Horse forearm draped across the middle rope.
And down. Ooh. Uh-oh. Fought back with a punch to the gut. Control.
Shut up, Byron.
Just pinning the arm down and that.
And a carefully measured knee drop.
The admiration for these superstars is echoing throughout this arena right now.
Setting them up for Fisherman's Buster. She can't take much more of this.
There is no way this can go on for much longer.
To the leg.
She's getting fired up. Ready to show her opponent what she's got.
She has her target weighed and measured. Look out. She's trying one more time.
Gone.
Close the book on this one.
Makes the cover.
1, 2,
got it. And the tag titles change hands here tonight.
Here are your winners, and the new WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
This pairing paid strong dividends with an impressive tag team win.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.